Welcome back to YouTube How To. I'm your guide, Andrew Jean. Today I'm going to show you how to make amazing YouTube channel art or banner art that will help you gain subscribers and grow your YouTube channel faster. Throughout the video, I'm going to be sharing with you three powerful bonus tips when you implement your channel art and to help you get those 100, 1,000, or even 100,000 subscribers faster. Here we are on our largest channel so far. This is the YouTube channel art that I'm talking about. And then just a second, I'm going to show you how to create these amazing links right here to help you grow your YouTube channel faster. Let's pop over to Canva. I have the pro version because I want more elements and options available to me, but you can use the free version. I will put a link in the description box below, but we're going to search right here in Canva. We're going to go YouTube channel art, and some templates are going to pop up for us. We can see right here lots of different options and templates. For this example, we're going to choose a blank template right here. So click this open, this little white box, and then here we go. Now I have an amazing freebie for you. It's going to be linked in the description box below. There is a specific template that will be helpful for you in creating this. It's this right here. These are the exact dimensions that you are going to want to use when it comes to creating your YouTube channel banner art. This part right here, most people are viewing YouTube videos from their phone, so you need to make sure everything falls within this area right here. And then this is what you're going to want to do next. Again, this freebie will be linked in the description box for you as well. So we're going to go to elements and you want to click a shape. So we're just going to choose this square right here, and it's all going to come together in just a second for you. We're actually going to cover this up, and you can choose whatever color that you would want as your background. And so we're going to choose this white right here. Let me move my face on over. Now here's the beauty. See this little square thing that says transparency? We're going to move that just a little bit down so we can see our box right here. All right. Going back to elements, I'm gonna grab one more square and I'm just gonna put it right in here. I need to make sure that my channel art is user-friendly on mobile device. And then again, I'm gonna show you those links that you can add to your YouTube channel that'll actually fall in this portion right here. So move this over, and let's say I want this part of my channel art to be red for YouTube. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that in there. Let me scroll over, or we could use black. Let's use black, shall we? Just click that little box right here, the color code, and we'll choose black. And then, oop, it flipped that one. Make sure you clicked on the right one. There we go, black. And now, to make this template go away, you just have to increase the transparency again. And there you go. Another little bonus tip here for you. Let's say you want to add an image of yourself. So I'm going to go to my uploads. I already have one uploaded, and I'm going to show you a free application that I use all the time. So if you want to put your picture in there, again, you're going to want to make sure it fits in there really nicely. What you're going to do is you are going to go to an application called remove.bg. Right here is the website for you, and you'll just go ahead and drop whatever file you want in there. Let me just show you for an example. Pop that in there. It's going to do its thing. It says uploading, and then here's where the magic happens. There, look at background removed, download it, and then you can upload it into Canva. Just like, if you're wondering, you actually can drop and drag into Canva as well your uploaded file. Down at the way bottom here, you can make this larger for you, so it's much easier to work with, and add whatever elements that you want to. You can go here to the left-hand side and click text. You can pop over some text, play around with different types of text that you see here or up at top. During with the drop down, you can change the color. The possibilities with this are absolutely endless. Now let's go ahead and add those arrows. I can show you how to make those links. What you want to do is go to elements, and then you can type in the word arrow right here. And let's just go ahead and choose this one. We want to make sure that this is user friendly for the desktop version. So let's go ahead and flip this around, add your arrow in here, and then you would add some additional text, whatever you want your text to say. And you can see on mine, it says click here for daily posts. You can add as many stickers, images that you want to your YouTube channel art. What I highly recommend doing to have higher conversions when it comes from viewers to subscribers is make sure it's very clear in your channel art what your channel offers to your potential subscribers. Now, once you've done and you got everything set, you like it the way you want it, let's turn our transparency back up here. I'm gonna go ahead and click on there.
There we go. Let's say we've finished this all. Now it's time to download this. I'm going to go ahead and click the download button. You can download it as a PNG and then you would go ahead and click download. Now let's talk about how to upload this and add those links. Before we dive into the quickest uploading strategy of your YouTube channel art, make sure that you give this video a thumbs up. Right here, you're gonna go ahead and click Customize Channel, and then here on the left-hand side, you're gonna click the drop-down that says Customization, more towards the bottom. It's got a little wand sort of thing. Click that, and then you're gonna click over to Branding. Lots of goodies right here, but for this particular video, you're gonna want this one right here that says Banner Image. I'm gonna go ahead and click this. I'm gonna click Change. And then it's going to have me choose whatever file I had downloaded. Here's the channel art that I have selected for this video right here. You can see right here, viewable on all devices. And this is what you want to make sure. Go ahead and click done. And then when you are ready to publish this, you want to go ahead and click publish. And then you will click view channel and you can see what it looks like on your channel. What I recommend doing is make sure that you pull out your mobile device, pull up your YouTube channel, and ensure that it looks good on mobile device, because again, most people are going to be viewing YouTube channels from this. Now I'm just going to go ahead and remove this for now. Let's talk about those links. Now, other than branding, you want to move over to basic info. We're going to scroll down and you can see this option right here that says links. I have an Instagram link and then I have an email newsletter sign up. You want to make sure that you are capturing email addresses of your viewers and potential subscribers because they are not contingent upon a YouTube algorithm and conversion rates will be much higher with email rather than social media. So what you want to do here is you can go ahead and just click add link, whatever link that you want to. This is the title and then this is the URL. If you want to trash one of those links, you're just going to go ahead and click that trash button. Again, once you're done adding those links, you're going to want to go ahead and click the publish option on my YouTube channel. So if we click this one, it's going to take us to my Instagram profile. Oh, I got to change this one over to my cleaning hack profile. Good thing we're doing this here. We're going to click this link right here. This is my newsletter sign up. And if we click this, it says, don't miss out on any of the goodies, love cleaning tips, tricks, and hacks. Sign up here. I never share your information with anybody. Here we are. We got that updated with the right one. We'll go ahead and click publish. By the way, if you want any behind the scenes and quick YouTube growth tips, tricks, and hacks, make sure that you head on over to Instagram at Andrea Jean Co., where you will find those right there. That freebie template is linked for you in the description box below. Be sure to check out this video right here on 5 proven ways to make money with your YouTube channel and give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see you, my friend, in the next one.